Okay, I'll show you what it looks like. This broccoli rabe is in here. I'm cooking it down. I want it so that the stems that are in there are not tough. And I put in a ladle full of pasta water. I'm gonna let this go. And when the pasta's done, we're gonna put it in here, add some cheese.